Hi everyone, I'm Kiran, and today in this tutorial I'm going to show you how to create a rotating windmill in Photoshop. So we are going to create a rotating windmill like this. It rotates continuously like this. So let's start how creating this. For that, first of all, open Adobe Photoshop. And after that, create a new file. Give it any dimensions like 800 by 800, 150 is enough. Make it RGB color and click on OK. And after that, create a new layer. So we have to create 8 wings. For that, select marquee tool and draw a rectangle of any size like this, and after that go to select menu and select transform selection and go to distort and make this into shape of wing like this and press enter, and after that go to edit menu and click on fill. Make sure that you selected foreground color and click on OK. And after that, deselect this and move this and make it center. And after that, duplicate this layer 1, duplicate layer, click on OK and rotate and go to edit menu, free transform, and move this center point here and rotate it 180 degrees. And after that, press enter and combine these two layers, merge down. And after that, again duplicate this layer, click on OK, and again go to edit, free transform, and rotate it and press enter and merge these two layers, and again transform, sorry, and again duplicate it, duplicate this layer and click on OK and go to edit, free transform, and again rotate 45 degree and press enter. After that, take a circular marquee tool and create a small circle in the center. Make sure that you hold shift key . I think this one is enough, and choose black color or any color you wish and click on OK. Go to edit, fill, click OK and deselect this one. So here we have created a windmill fan. Now we have to give animation to it. Merge these two layers. Now we have to give animation. So first of all, save this image, go to file, save as a JPEG in JPEG format in desktop, name it W1 and click save. And after that, go to edit menu, transform, rotate it 15 degree and press enter and save this image as W2 in JPEG format, W2, and click save. Okay, and after that again transform this, again rotate it 15 degrees and save this image as W3 in JPG format and click save. Now we have to combine those three images which you have saved. Go to file, go to script and click on load files into stack and browse the directory where you have saved the images. See W1, W2 and W3 and click OK. And after that click OK. These three images will open as three different layers in a new document. So here is animation panel. If it is in your window, that's okay, or otherwise you can go to window and click on this one, you'll get it. You click the small button which is located at the corner in animation panel and click on make frames from layer and click play button. So it's rotating very fast. Let me make something like this. And now we are done 90%. Now go to file. You have to choose save for web and devices. Click on that and click save. Let me give some windmill. And click save. So you see friends, there it is, our win, and open Google Chrome. As this is GIF image, it will only play in web browser. This is it. So thank you friends, have a nice day.